Thanks for joining me. The Bible says a lot about the family, and in the book of Proverbs, God speaks directly to the strengthening of the family unit. Even the moral values are being eroded in today's society. The Spirit of God works to defend the family and to strengthen society. In spite of the carelessness about morals that's prevalent today, God says in Proverbs 6 and verse 27, "Can a man take fire to his bosom and his clothes not be burned?" It isn't that God is behind the times. He knows that fidelity protects the human heart and fortifies relationships, whereas infidelity harms individuals and destroys families. While the breaking of trust in a relationship causes enormous pain to the one who's been wronged, God says here it's impossible to be morally unfaithful and not be harmed yourself. Fire burns. Immorality does the same thing. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.